Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm Daniel Guerrero. We're here at Fathom Crosses. Mainly because the competitiveness of the sport, the benefits, the health benefits it has, and also the great community that comes along with CrossFit. I've been doing it consistently for about, I'd say, 2.5 years. I did take some time off, so I don't count that. Kind of focus just on Olympic lifting, but I'm back on and it feels great. Oh yeah, physically, I feel better mentally, able to think clear. Also, just giving me a lot of confidence. Typical workout consists of you got your skill or strength session of the day, which can be maybe say muscle ups or some gymnastic work, things like that, or you can lift heavy squats, heavy bench, different things like that. Also followed by a metabolic conditioning piece, which consists of either 3 rounds for time, an AMRAP, as many reps as possible, or EMOM, doing certain movements every minute on the minute. Yeah, sure, anyone could do CrossFit. It's for all ages. I believe everyone should. It's great. I plan to, yeah. I hope I can run with it as long as I can and be able to stay healthy and continue competing. If you haven't tried the CrossFit gym, I recommend anyone out there, you know, to go get yourself in a gym, whether it be CrossFit or whether it be just a regular gym. You know, work out, and a ton of benefits comes along with working out, things like that.
You let the camera get in your head. You let the camera.